This is a dirt dauber wasp nest that I found attached to the side of someone's house. And what these wasps do is they get dirt from the ground, and that's why they're called dirt daubers, and they mix it with their spit, and they make these little tunnels. And inside of these tunnels, they lay their eggs. Now, the cool thing about this one is it came off perfectly on the backside, and you can see each cavern where each egg is laid.